everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament about the will of God, Jesus, in our lives. Let us turn to the book of Matthew chapter 26, verse 36. Then cometh Jesus with them unto a place called Gethsemane, and saith unto the disciples, Sit ye here while I go and pray yonder. 38. Then saith Jesus unto them, My soul is exceeding sorrowful even unto death. Tarry ye here and watch with me. 39. And Jesus went a little further and fell on Jesus' face and prayed, saying, O my heavenly Father, Jehovah, if it be possible, let this cup of suffering pass from me. Nevertheless, not as I will, but as you will, Lord God Jehovah. Verse 41. Watch and pray. The Holy Spirit in our spirits is indeed is willing, but our flesh is weak. Verse 42. Jesus said, O my Father, Jehovah, if this cup may not pass away from me, except I drink it, thy will be done, Jehovah. Also, let us turn to the book of Mark, chapter 3, verse 32. And the multitude sat about Jesus, and they said unto Jesus, Behold, Jesus, thy mother Mary and thy brethren without seek for thee. 33. And Jesus answered them, saying, Who is my mother or my brethren? 34. And Jesus looked round about on them which sat about Jesus and said, Look, my mother and my brethren. 35. For whosoever shall do the will of our Lord God Jehovah, the same is my brother and my sister and mother, says Jesus. Also let us turn to the book of John, chapter 4, verse 31. In the meanwhile, Jesus' disciples prayed, Jesus saying, Master Jesus, eat. 32. But Jesus said unto his disciples, I have meat to eat that you know not of. 33. Therefore said the disciples one to another, Has any man brought Jesus something to eat? Jesus said in 34. Jesus said unto his disciples, My meat is to do the will of Jehovah who has sent me here to this planet earth and to finish Jehovah's work, the plan for redemption for all mankind through the blood of Jesus and Jesus' death on the cross and Jesus' death in hell below. But on the third day and on the third night, Jesus was raised up from spiritual death in hell, and Jesus came out of the grave, the tomb, and Jesus is victorious today at the right hand of Jehovah in heaven above, interceding for all of us through the Holy Spirit in us all. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Holy Spirit knows all things and prays the will of God, Jehovah and Jesus for us all here on this planet earth with groanings which cannot be uttered. That was Romans 8. Verse 35. Sorry, let's turn to Galatians chapter 6, verse 2. Bear ye one another's burdens, sorrows, sins, weaknesses, and so fulfill the law of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, or the will of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The law of Jesus Christ of Nazareth is Jesus came to the earth to save us all from our sins and to get rid of the inner darkness or the spiritual death in us all which came from Adam and Eve. And they obeyed the devil and ate of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. But Jesus has saved us all nowadays. Many years ago, Jesus died on the cross and died in hell below. And so we are victorious by the blood of Jesus. No enemy can stand against us anymore. Jesus is victorious. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org. And also I'm a partner and friend with an organization called Christians United for Israel. Their website is www.cufi.org. Also, please visit my own two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.